Hey everybody, Santa Claus here. Monday, October 17. And it's still a pretty breezy day, as you can see with my hair blowing all over the place. But it's nice to have the breeze, as long as it's not a typhoon breeze. What's going on today? Let me show you. They're pouring the cement for the roof. One guy's mixing it, then he hands it to the next guy, and then Jeffrey's pouring it. So this is how they do it. I don't know, I don't see a place where they made it for the light, but I already told them this morning, make sure you don't forget it. So we'll see how they do it. He knows about it, but he did forget about it until I mentioned it. Anyway, they'll do it. But that's what they're doing today, they're pouring the roof. That's an important step. He said he guarantees his roof will not leak like Beam's did. Because we had a big problem with Beam's roof. And then when he put the tile, solved the problem. But Jeffrey said, oh, I know how to do it without that. It will not leak. Beam did not put enough Sahara, which is waterproofing. Who knows? Anyway, we don't have any more leaks anyway in the chill out room now that the tile's up there, but it was an added expense. Everything's always an added expense. Catherine was really happy last night because the tooth fairy came. It's funny, she doesn't believe in Santa Claus because she knows Daddy's Santa Claus, but she believes in the tooth fairy. Every time she loses a tooth, she gets the money. So, she was really happy how much money she got. And so she said she likes school again too, because they divided the class today. It was the first day they divided the class since the one teacher took pregnancy leave. And the principal actually taught the other class. She took all like the troubled kids, the kids that cause trouble, don't pay attention. She took 15 kids out of the classroom that Catherine was in. That me and Grace went over and talked to her and kind of complained. So she said, if we don't get a substitute by Monday, I'll teach the class. So that's what she did. She's going to be the teacher until they can find a substitute. And she's got the more troublemaker kids. Grace said mostly boys, but there's some girls too. So yeah, she likes the school now. We sat her in the front row, close to the fan, and close to the backboard. It's much better sitting up front. The ones in the back always seem to cause the trouble. So that's it. Everything's okay. I may have a perspective. Probable, maybe, buyer. He's a guy that we're friends with. We go to his restaurant in Cabanatuan. I think I showed you guys a picture of it. Izzy, his name's Izzy, he's a nice guy. He owns a hotel restaurant over there. And he wanted to buy a piece of this property. When he came here one day, when we were a campground, they came here and they stayed one day. And he said, sell me a little piece, just sell me a little piece. I didn't want to do that. But maybe, you never know, maybe I'll buy the whole thing. I had a few good comments, a few good suggestions by viewers. I appreciate those. I always write back. But yeah, this place is it's give and take. But lately it's been mostly take. Doesn't give me much except for calmness of the sea, the ocean, and the surroundings. Yeah, it's a beautiful place. No doubt about it. It's a beautiful place. People always want to live by the ocean. They always want a beach property like this. Until there's a typhoon that wipes you out. And the further away from anything you are, the harder it is to get anything. You know, we've been coming here for over 5 years now, on and off. And the roads still aren't finished. I don't even see anybody working on them now. We were seeing people working on them, heavy equipment and stuff, putting dirt down. Now I don't see anybody again. I don't know what happened. So yeah, who knows when all that's going to be done. There's big plans for this area. I'm still waiting to hear back from that government issue. One guy said he sounded like a scam, one of my viewers, one of my subscribers. Yeah, it's not a scam. A lot of resorts here got it. And you have to send a response to it. It's a government website you have to send a response to. So they haven't responded yet, but it's only Monday. And I sent it out on a Saturday. Sean sent his out also. He said his was 3 pages long. So we'll see. Now that I told him we're not going to be a resort anymore, maybe they'll leave me alone. That's what I'm hoping. But let's see what else. Our generator's totally hooked up now. We got the exhaust pipe. We got the plug on. It's ready to go for the next brownout or storm. Hopefully brownout, not storm. The refrigerator part is not available. But I told them, go ahead and order it anyway. Let me know when it is available. I don't know whether it'll do that. I'll have to follow up on another email. Some of the stuff I ordered from Lazada is broken. So it's a real pain in the neck doing that. Because you got to request a refund, an exchange. You have to mail it back. It's a pain. It's a pain in the neck. I bought these solar lights, buy one, take one, and all the free ones are broken. They're not, they don't turn on. So I got 4 good ones, 4 bad ones. I think they do that on purpose. Give you a good deal, buy one, get one free, and then give you the free ones that are no good. Anyway, what else can I tell you? It's always something here. My lawnmower works, I got it started. But it's not strong anymore. The engine's not really doing full strength. It's only doing like maybe 3/4 at the most. I did get part of the lawn cut, but really need it to be full strength, the motor. Because if you get high, tall grass, it's going to conk out. So maybe it'll get better with time if the water inside, whatever happened to it, dries out. But it is running. Just not great. My weed whacker, they call it a grass cutter here, that's running fine. My battery charger I bought on Lazada, that's gone. It's not broken, it's broken already. So yeah, it's just one thing after the other, like I said. It's just, everything's not easy because you buy stuff from Lazada, you gotta go through all the crap of shipping it back, waiting. It's better just to buy it in a store, but that's the problem. There are no stores here that sell that kind of stuff. So, that's it. That's all I really got to say. That should catch you up on everything. This video's running a little long, so let me get you one more look at the ocean. The only thing I'm here for, really. And, really, that's gonna do it for now. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. That's the only way you can really help me out. And keep watching. Keep the comments coming. I appreciate them all. Appreciate the suggestions. I read them all. I comment to them all. They're all great. Thank you. And for those that haven't done so, make sure you like and subscribe. That's going to do it. God bless everyone. Santa Claus. Over and out.